Gardening has been my hobby as long as I can remember. When Mom bought my first plant home, I remember how excited I was for it. The key truly lies in irrigation and fertilizers. The moisture can't be too heavy or too light. If it's just right, your flowers will be perfect. Fertilizers are much more complicated. The right balance of nutrients for the flowers are imperative to get the right texture and color. Store-bought fertilizers are garbage. I tried using manure, dogs, even cats, but found out the best kind of fertilizer is human. Just start talking with the sound of the tone.
Hello? This is your mother.